Hello everyone, I'm so excited to share this video with you today. Today I wanted to share how to spend a day inspired by Jane Austen. I'm wearing this beautiful pink floral dress. It's a Love Shack fancy dress and it really reminds me of Jane Austen with the pretty florals and the beautiful pink color. And I just love to sit here and to read and to write in my little notebook because I feel Jane Austen will do that too, just to write all the beautiful love stories. Have a delicious cup of tea. I just love to sit here and daydream and to think about all the beautiful stories and to just have a cup of tea and to just relax. And to be inspired by all the beauty around me, like these beautiful flowers and these beautiful dresses, and to just feel like I'm in my own Jane Austen love story, and to have a delicious cup of tea. I just love being surrounded by beautiful flowers. I don't know why, but pretty florals always reminds me of Jane Austen. And I just love to be surrounded by beautiful roses and beautiful florals. And it really reminds me of Jane Austen. I just love to thrill and dance around in a beautiful dress because it really reminds me of those beautiful balls in all the beautiful Jane Austen stories. I really love to wear a beautiful bow because it really reminds me of the Jane Austen era where all the women used to wear beautiful bows and beautiful satin ribbons in their hair, and I think it just looks so pretty and it really reminds me of Jane Austen. I just love to have a wonderful picnic outside. I made this beautiful picnic inspired by Jane Austen with some delicious scones, some delicious clotted cream and some fresh strawberries. I also brought this little picnic basket and of course a delicious cup of tea and my floral notebooks because I feel like Jane Austen will have bring her notebooks everywhere with her and just to write and read in them and to just enjoy these delicious scones and strawberries and clotted cream and to just be outside and being surrounded by all the beautiful nature and just to enjoy the moment and just being inspired and to think about all those beautiful Jane Austen inspired love stories. Just love this little setup. And some floral notebooks and a pretty rose, and I just love these little picnic blankets. I got this beautiful floral picnic blanket which really reminds me of Jane Austen. Just love to sit here outside and to just enjoy a delicious cup of tea, to just enjoy the moment and just relax and just daydream about those beautiful Jane Austen stories. I'm using my favorite little teacup. I think it's so pretty and it really reminds me of Jane Austen with the pretty florals. Just love to sit outside with this lovely setup and to just write and read all these beautiful notes inspired by all the beautiful Jane Austen love stories. And to just being inspired by all the beautiful nature around me, it really makes me feel like I'm in my own Jane Austen story with this beautiful picnic and this beautiful floral blanket and being surrounded by all these beautiful wild florals around me, which really makes me feel like I'm in the countryside. And it really makes me feel like I'm in my own Jane Austen story with all the beautiful picnic and the beautiful notebooks and all the pretty china. It really makes me feel like I'm in a Jane Austen story. Little picnic baskets and my little setup. I think it just looks so pretty with all the mix and matching china pieces. So yeah, this was my Jane Austen inspired day. I really hope I can inspire you. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I will see you very soon with some new inspiration. Thank you so much. Bye!